What's up, Island Survivors? This is KJ48, and welcome back to my Stranded Deep Let's Play. This is episode 3, and you guys have been supporting the crap out of this series. I can't believe how well the first two videos did, so prepare to have a lot more in the future, because, you guys are supporting it, and I really enjoy the game, so that's a win-win situation. Let's get going. First thing I want to do right off the bat is I want to thank Jesse Courtney, who said on the map you can drag these maps, these islands, into your map in the dark spots. Thank you very much. I don't know if anyone else told me before Jesse, but Jesse was the first one I saw say it. So this one looks like kind of a crappy map, but I don't know, it's pretty interesting. So let's bring this one down here. Another. Oh, so you can only drag one at one. Okay. All right, so we're gonna come up here. So let's bring this one over here. Maybe we'll explore that one as well. That's pretty cool. I can't wait for more maps to be able to, you know, be downloaded. That's so freaking cool. I hear this game is hard to play. Do you want to save the latest world changes? Yes. I hope I can. Ooh, you know what? Is that gonna work on my Let's Play world? I don't know. Is it just adding it to the world? Even though I already started the world? Huh. That's interesting. I'm going to see how that works. But anyway, a lot of people have been mentioning that this game is too buggy and too blah, blah, blah. And like, granted, I've only done 2 videos, so maybe I'm talking on my ass. But I got to tell you, man, I'm really enjoying it. Really enjoying it. So I'm not really going to worry about how buggy it's supposed to be. I'm just going to play it and have fun. All right. So someone said something about possibly right-clicking to move this stuff. Yeah, you can't move this. Now, this is one issue I have with the game. Buckets are precious, and it took a bucket to make this thing. Now, there's no reason. This game lives on realism. Another tip you guys gave me is that I can craft stuff using stuff that is at my feet. It doesn't have to be my inventory. This game is all about realism, and I love that about the game. But with that being said, I should be able to take back the tarp and the bucket and the rocks. Now, maybe the sticks have been shaped into a certain look, and maybe I can't use the rope anymore, but the tarp and the bucket I should definitely be able to get back from this kind of stuff. But that's okay. One thing I do love about the realism in this game is that the biggest problem with this game is thirst. One of my buddies, I forget which one, but one of you guys said in the comments, it's actually nice to have a game. I'm gonna leave this here, by the way. No, I'm gonna take one. If I'm gonna take one, I should take 2. There we go. It doesn't say I have 2 because it's in my hand. Anyway, one of my friends said it's nice to have a survival game where thirst is your greatest issue. And that could not be any more true. Too many survival games, thirst is not that big of a deal. And thirst is the biggest deal in this game. And that is that gives huge points in my book. So with thirst being the biggest issue, I think we're going to get some coconuts here. And we are going to drink up all we can. And then we're going to head north, hopefully north. We're going to go to another island and possibly look for a real place to live. This island's a little small. I don't want to live on this second-rate island when there's real islands I could be living on. So we're going to grab some coconuts here, though, because my thirst is a pressing concern. And I just love the fact that the thirst is such an issue. Another thing you guys told me, and I actually did some research on this on the forums, and that Beam developers themselves said that young palm trees do not grow into large palm trees. They're made to just get fibrous leaves. I'm terrible with pronunciation, I know. I've been mispronouncing one of the plants on this island. I think it was, what was it, the ficus? Is that how you say it? Ficus? I'm not really sure, but, you know, I'll get it. I'll get it eventually. Alright. So I just knocked all that stuff on the ground. So what I can do now, instead of picking up the fibrious? I really want to say this stuff right, but anyway. Instead of picking it up, what you can do is just go into your crafting menu and make the freaking lashings. Is that your feet? So there we go. There's going to be one left. It's in my inventory. So that means there shouldn't be any more on the ground. I just want to lose any on the ground. All right. Now, I think you could forgive me for thinking these young palm trees are growing the big palm trees. I did some quick research. I didn't spend a ton of time on it. But I did do some quick research. And the thought of the game is that that trees do not grow back. Yet the yucca stuff and these these palm trees do, and people are up in the air on if coconuts grow back. I think they do, but I don't think anyone knows for sure, except for the developers. Well, maybe some people do, but... Another thing is that freaking snake. Okay, so the snake that kept attacking me, I don't have any confirmation on this because I didn't like look it up myself. But watching the video back, I don't think the snakes are real entities in the game. I think the snakes like spawn instantly and maybe like after attacking you even despawn because they look like they go into the rocks. So I think that's kind of like a game conceit where, you know, they're there but they're not always there. They're not like a permanent thing on the island, if that makes any sense. All right, so it looks like that's all the coconuts I can see in the immediate area. Let's go ahead and grab some drink. Oh, where are my coconuts? Oh, that's right, I picked them all up. Yeah, Game Edge told me that the coconuts, when you leave the game and come back, they're bugged and they fill back up with liquid, but that's not true. Maybe they were before, but they fixed it. All right, let's get some drink here. Come on, I need something to drink, bro. There was something else I wanted to do on this island, but I might skip that. I wanted to look at the wreck, but I kind of might skip now. Yeah, I might skip that because I want to get to the next island before nighttime. As a matter of fact, I think I'm going to drink these coconuts and we're going to get going. Finish that one. I had a feeling I didn't finish all of them. Alright. Alright, looking much better. Now where did I leave that darn raft? Hello? There you are. Alright, let's get to that next island. I can't wait to find the compass. Yes, I do know there's a compass in the game, and I do want to find it really badly. Once I find the compass, everything's going to be so much better. Shark. Now, last time I played, they would attack your raft. I don't think they can destroy it, but they'd, like, bump you out of it. But, I don't know, he doesn't seem to be messing with me right now, so I'm just going to try and get to that other island. Well, 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 this is a crazy looking island. Look at this thing. That's nuts looking, right? It's nice to see some diversity though on the islands. I do like that. That's pretty cool. Oh, how cool would it be if some of these rocks had caves? Like these big structures. That would be pretty freaking sweet. By the way, when I was roaming around the island, I should have just picked up the raft and dragged it through the island. I actually ended up doing that. Whoa, look at that wave. I actually end up going back onto shore in between cuts and doing that. Alright, let's pull this up. I know this raft isn't going to go anywhere, but, you know, for roleplay purposes, it's pretty cool. Man, look at this island. It's pretty crazy. Wow. Oh, look at this metal. Scrap. Damn! I'm a freaking boss. Let me pick those things up. This looks like a really small island, though. This is not the island I was thinking of. But we'll grab some scrap and stuff and, grab some... Well, we don't really need rocks. Well, whatever. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, yeah, there's a lot of good stuff on this. Okay. Let's drop the rock. And is there anything else we want to drop here? I shouldn't have brought so much stuff. Definitely shouldn't have brought the damn bucket. Alright, whatever. Let's look around. Okay. Someone told me if you have full thirst and full hunger, you regain hit points. So, I don't... Oh, you know what's wrong with this island? I don't see any coconut trees. Hmm. Well, let's just grab what we can on and get off it then. Alright. I don't think driftwood pile is really that important, is it? Why can't I pick it up? Do I have to cut it? Oh well. Pretty cool island. I call this the Metal Island. Metalhead Island. Yeah, you probably gotta cut that up. I'm gonna leave it alone. Alright, you know what? I can't leave the game to see what island I'm on right now. But this is definitely a tiny island. This is not the island I was thinking of. So should I go back or should I go to another island? I think I'm gonna go to another island. Because I know that's my island. So I can go to that island and still be safe. You know, safe from not getting lost. Whoops. Is there any way to flip this over? There we go. Nope. What are you doing? You're gonna drown me. Alright, let's try and flip this thing over. No? What? Got it? No, we don't have it. Come on. There you go. Whoa, Jesus. Well, that kind of worked. Okay. So, that is our island, I think. So we're going to go to that island. Whoa. That's a big island right there. Do we dare go to that island? Yeah, let's go to that one. Screw it. I know I'm going to get lost. Now that, my friends, looks like a giant island. Although it looks like there's nothing on it, I'm just assuming that nothing spawned in yet. But I'm starting to wonder if there's nothing on this island. That would suck. I just assumed, well, nothing spawned in on it yet, but... I mean, I need to get my thirst going again, and I also need to, I want to, like, make a, somewhere... basically, what I want to do is I want to make a place to sleep on most of the islands, but not to sleep. I want to use it to save so I can go to the main menu and see where I am on the map. Oh, man, there's nothing here. This is the big cluster of islands. The one place I was trying to get to the first time, I think. It looks like it. Alright, do I have enough to make a bed or do I need to? I came up from there, so I think either that's my island or the next one. I might have to just go back home and rethink my strategy on where to live. There's nothing here. This is a bit of a disappointment. Why make an island like this when there's nothing here? Got a starfish. Can't pick it up though. Yeah, nothing here. Alright, do I have enough to make a bed here? Let's see. What do you need for a shelter? Sticks, palm leaves, and lashings. Yeah, I know the palm leaves. Okay, I can't make it anyway, so it's irrelevant if I want to or not. Alright, well, let's get back in our trusty raft. I'm almost positive this is the place I was trying to get to originally. Is there anything in these things? Nah. Collect it. Nah, can't do nothing with it. Yeah, this is the place with all the spits of land that I thought would be a good island. It would be a good island if it had anything on it. It's got the size, it just doesn't have anything else. Alright, so we came from over there, I believe. So we're gonna go to that island right there, I believe. I think that might be mine, actually. Let's go to that island right there. I'm gonna have to drag this thing into the water. We got one more island hop and then it's nighttime, and I don't travel at night because you can't see anything. It's not good. So we're gonna go to that island right there and see what we got. There's definitely trees. Worst comes to worst, we can always make a place to sleep on that island. And then once we make a place to sleep, we can save the game, go back to the main menu and look at the map. Oh man, it's getting dark. And I'm getting scared. This looks like an interesting island, though. See how good it is. It doesn't look that much better than the one I was on before. Like, the one where I started building my base. But we'll see how good it is. If it's better, then we'll live here. If not, we'll just start building up on that island I was at originally. And I know it's getting a little dark. I'm sorry. Another thing this game needs is torches. Right? Wouldn't that be nice to have torches? Alright, so instead of looking for the perfect area to build, we're just going to build right away. Because I need to get a fire going. Alright, drag this up. I'm sorry about the darkness. Actually, you know what? Let me get a fire going first so you guys can see. Fire. I'm sorry it's a little dark, but I'd like to find a decent place to build rather than just build anywhere. Do I want to build in the grass or do I want to build on the beach? That's a good question. This doesn't look like a great island either, to be honest. Okay. Maybe this is a decent island. You can't move the rocks. And I think when you cut down the trees, there's still a stump. So we want to find an area that's somewhat cleared out. I hope this isn't too dark for you. This might be a good spot right here. It's kind of flat-ish. And it's kind of open. I'm going to build right here. So let's build the fire here. There you go. Alright, let's get some, I don't think these things grow back either. Can they be cut down? I thought they could be cut down. Can these be cut down? No? That isn't anything? That's odd. Should we cut down a tree? Ficus. Sorry. Whatever it is. What does this give me? Just cut it. Okay, it gives me a stick. Can I cut this? Doesn't look like it. Alright, so is the palm trees the only place... Oh, this is the one with the... This is the island I was originally thinking of with the spits of land. Everywhere. My phone is ringing. Sorry, phone, you're gonna have to wait. I'm recording. I'm surprised I can't harvest these. I thought I could. Alright, well... Let's cut this one down. First thing we're gonna do is grab the coconuts. We're probably gonna live on this island, by the way. Is there any more up there? I can't see. No. Alright, we're cutting this one down. I don't know of anywhere else to get palm leaves, so. If there is somewhere else to get palm leaves, guys, let me know, please. I think there is. I feel like I'm missing something here, but that's okay. We will go with the flow, you know. All right, come on over here. We're gonna work with the fire so our viewers can see what's going on. We're gonna get some liquid. I'm surprised you can't make torches. That needs to be a thing. Okay, come on. Oh, we need another knife. Okay. We don't actually need another knife, but I do like the knife. What do I need the knife for? Harvesting plants and general damage. So, I don't really need a knife, do I? Like, doesn't the axe do everything the knife does? Maybe you don't want to use the axe because it's more expensive? This takes stone tool, wood stick, and two lashing. This takes... Well, it takes more sticks, but the same lashing. So, who cares? I don't see what the point of the knife is. Oh, this one only takes one lashing. Okay. Well, that stuff grows back, so lashing's not one thing I'm concerned about. Oh my god, that freaking... Can't keep... And I'm losing more health, too. You notice that? I don't think... Oh, no. That health is two bars down. Never mind, it hasn't moved. Good. Gotta get more drink, man. I want to get that health up. I think you'll actually, I don't want to get coconuts at night, though, because you guys are going to have a hard time seeing, but I'm kind of forced to do it, guys. I'm sorry. Gotta do it, because when I wake up, I'm going to be freaking thirsty as hell. All right. I wish you could move around the tree once you've climbed it. At least we got some moonlight. This shouldn't be too bad for you. No? Nothing? Oh, here we go. I don't see anything else. Okay. Alright. We climbed this one, didn't we? I don't see any up there. You can't really see him from the ground anyway, so I see him now. Okay. All right, we gotta get that hunger. We gotta get the hunger, and we gotta get the thirst all the way up. I wanna get those hit points back. Any more up there? Come on, climb faster, you bastard. No. Okay. Ah, freaking bats, I hate them. This is a tall one. You know what we need to do? We need to set up a rain catch on this island as soon as possible, too. This is going to be our island, so multiple rain catches. Or water stills, whatever they're called. And there's a more advanced water still I can make, too. I don't know what the difference is, but I'm assuming the more advanced one is going to get you more water quicker. Bat. Can I hit the bat? Or I think you can, like, knock the bat out or kill him or something, because I saw Game Edge with, like, some bat rolling around his camp or something. Couldn't do anything with it, though. Alright, let's drink these. We're going to drink and eat. Oh, I don't think so. You are too important to be rolling away. You too. Get back here. Okay, you. You. We're gonna need some sleep, man. Get you. Is that full? Yeah, that's full. I don't want to eat coconuts because I like having the coconuts, but honestly, I've got nothing else here. Let's drop some of this stuff. Yeah, you can go. Okay, you stay with me. Go right there. Who cares? And a couple more coconuts, we'll leave those alone. We're gonna have to break these open. In order for us to get the hit points back, we need to be full on food as well. I don't really like eating the coconuts. I gotta figure out other ways to get food. I know you can, like, I didn't get food, I'm just not sure how to cook it. Let me make sure these are actually drunk. I wanna make sure I don't break open the ones that still have liquid in it. I think one of them still has liquid in it. Whoops. Shut up, bats. Damn. Alright, one more. You have liquid. No, you don't. And we are full. Okay. Bedtime. Well, to make a bed. Palm leaves. Okay. Okay, so the palm leaves we don't have. Alright, so let's just get the palm leaves and we're good to go. Seriously, bats. You're gonna make me turn down my game volume just for you? Get the hell out of here! I hate you! Punk ass freaking bats. Sorry if that's too loud. I mean, I might have to turn down the game sound, but I don't want to, because everything with the bats, it sounds good. Come on, chop in. Chop faster. Palm leaves! For days! Come on. There we go. Alright, now, whenever you go into your crafting menu, if you look on the left-hand side of my screen and the right-hand side, there's like a big circle that goes around my character, and that's the circumference of the ground that I can use stuff in. Shut up time, we're not done yet. I like it over here with this stuff in the way. try that again. Get it. Oh, oh, oh. I like that. All right, guys. What I'm going to do is I'm going to save, and then I'm going to make the next episode. Before I make the next episode, maybe I should show it at the end of this episode. Yeah, you know what? Let's show it at the end of this episode. I want you guys to know where I am on the map as well. All right, so first of all, let's save. And save again. I always save twice, and then I always wait until the save thing goes away. All right, so quit. And let's see where we are. We should be right here. Yep. No, we're right here. Okay, yeah, that's exactly where I wanted to go. So I started here. I think I went to here. Yeah, I went here, here, and here. I really need the compass. I thought the sun, you know, I don't know. I got mixed up in directions. That's a great place to live. I'm cool with that. And I could search these islands for stuff, although this one's useless. I could come down here. I can come over here. I can get all these islands, no problem. And that's exactly where I want it to be. All right, guys, so we're going to call this one here. That is going to be it for episode 3, and we will see you next time for episode 4. Until then, take it easy.